The people want to know, what's your dream blunt rotation?
Two of them I already did before. Smoked with the New Age Black Cheech and Chong before Red and Meth. I never smoked with Dogfather, though. Never smoked with Snoop. Even though I know he ain't smoked Malcolm X, I would have loved to smoke one and just listen to him philosophize. Of course, the God himself, Bob Marley. We did big spliffs.